Nagi, parang ano dito ha, aggressor si ano. Si Kit. Aggressive si Kit. And Kit yesterday on the press conference, he said he's going for a knockout. Sabi ni Kit, ibibigay niya lahat. Wag lang yung belt. Round number one. And again, si Ian Donaire yung naka-blue. Si Kit Garces naka-black and red. Yan ang colors ng Prime Fight Gym. And Kit Garces combination right away. Napaurong to si Ian Donaire. Donaire, ang hirap na apelido yan eh. Basta pag apelido kang Donaire, a lot of expectation. Sabi nga sa comment, sir, ano ba yan? Siya ba si The Flash? Na si Lightning ko ah. Ano ba mas mabilis? Flash o Lightning? And lagi oh, nakakaramdam. Ang bilis naman. Tayo. And he is indeed going for the kill. Wala, o yung katawan. Yakap! Yamakap ka! Hindi ka marunong yumakap. Bubog-bubing ka talaga niyan. He needs to clinch. But he's fighting. Delikado. He held on. The body shot. Nasaktan sa katawan si Ian eh. He's holding on. Maraming energy pinakawala ni Kit. He's still going to the body. Pero grabe yung attack. Grabe yung body. Alam mo, the body language of Ian Donaire, alam mong masasasakitan pa siya eh. Pero he's fighting right back. Birthday ko ngayon. Huwag kang spoiler, sabi. Pero tingnan natin. Happy birthday. Ito sa'yo. Boom, boom, punch. First round pa lang, maingay na kagad. Woo! Bang! Bumalik. Eh na, si Ian naman. Ian is unloading his own. Baka makaka-recover ha, si Ian. That was a hell of a body shot. Ang tagal bago naka-recover. But, pero there's ano ibig sabihin nun, tinatablan pala sa katawan. What a good first round. Kailangan manalo si Kit dahil limang tao dito malulungkot. Taga-talisa ito eh. Round number 2. Pagpatuloy kaya ang mainit na simula. Ni Kit, Ian Donaire. Unloading a left hook. Have to use needs to be careful now sa body shot. Mabilis ang kasa ni Kit. Ian Donaire. This is championship fight. You just can't get the belt that easily. Nako, ramdam ko eh. Medyo tinatablan sa katawan. Na iba yung ilag niya pag tinatamaan eh. Kit Garces now. Ian Donaire. Maatake. Uy, good counter. Uppercut. Kita mo yung ano ni Kit, yung kanyang shoulder, parang ang laki, parang featherweight ang katawanan nito eh. Good right hand, another one. Donaire needs to come back. Uy, counter. Tama na naman. Maganda yung mga opens sa Nikit. Malakas eh. Ian Donaire needs to compose after those attacks by Kit. I know it hurts. But that's gonna continue to happen. This is the main event, guys. Brought to you by Prime Stags Sports and Ian Donaire. showing some light, some lighting. Siya yung umaatake dito. Combination. He wants to show Kid Garces that he's not done even after those body shots. Body again. Umabalik sa katawan dito si Ian. Again, katawan din ang pinanatin ni Garces. Talisay. Good counter left. Nako, naalog-alog ng konti doon si Donaire. Nawala sa pwesto. He's still standing up. Take clinch. 10 seconds. Uy. Tuloy-tuloy ang bakbakan dito sa Talisay. Okay, uppercut. They exchange now. Whoa! Good timing. Good timing. Oh, another one! That is a solid right hand. Delikado na to. Delikado, ref. Dumalaban. Dumalaban yung lighting. Oh my God. This is dangerous. Referee should probably consider. Pero lumalaban pa eh. Pwede pa. Pagod na. Grabe. Ian Donaire, oh my gosh. It's open. Maybe the corner should consider saving Ian Donaire. Kung ako yung corner, kawawa na. Birthday niya ngayon, my goodness. Kawawa na eh. Lumala, pero sige, okay lang. Pero the long-term effect. Alam mo, Diego Corrales tuloy. Oy, nakatama! Nakatama! Napahulog. Parang Diego Corrales ba ito, Castillo? Oh, duguan na. It's my birthday! And I'm here to party! Till the break of dawn! Ba, pinagod niya si Kid Garces. May parang kinukonsider ko kung ako, hinto ko na. Kasi naawa na ako eh, pero... Tumalaban eh. Good goal siguro from the referee. Siya naman. Baka nabagod pa si Kit. Nabagod ba? Ang dami kasi suntok nun eh. That's a warrior for you. Thank goodness for this kinds of fight. Warrior. Body. And Ian naman. Si Ian pa. Ibang klase. Ang daming tinanggap. Daming tinanggap. Ang daming pa-birthday ni Kit. Pero sabi ni Ian, hindi yan ang gusto ko. Belt ang gusto ko. Woo! But, hindi ako pwede mag-referee. Maawain pala ako. And Ian Donaire showing that he got not just the lightning but the heart. And now, did Kit Cerrone outpunch himself after the barrage of punches? Oh! Oh! Yung kaliwa! Yung binte! Nakita ko yung binte! Napachacha ng konti! Ayan na oh! Kita mo! Ian Donaire! Napaurong! It's not over till I say it's over. My God. Natamaan din doon si Kit. Natamaan din. Napapitik yung binti rin. Mabatay ka. turning out to be an epic match for the WBF Austro-Asian Flyweight Championship. Ian Donaire living up to his name. What's your name? Donaire. Gets it on, double jab. And just when you thought it's over, no, my man. Ian Donaire is the one. Aggressive. A little bit at least. Garces maybe trying to recover after those exhausting machine gun of punches. Ang gala, ang oy! Nailagan yung left hook. Yun ang pamatay ni Donaire. Yung flash ha, hindi yung lightning. May tumama. Lakda yun eh. Ganda, ganda na laban na to guys. Kung nag-enjoy kayo, share, like, comment. Salamat, share nyo sa kamag-anak nyo, sa kaibigan nyo, sa kaaway nyo. Sabihin nyo, ganito gagawin nyo sa kanila. Bang! Ayan na, si Donaire. Ganda. Nabiting kasi ako kanina kay Albert Pagara. Ngayon, si Ian Donaire at saka si Garces showing us how it should be done in the main event. Deservingly so. And si Kit ang napayakap ngayon. Sabi ni Kit, sabi ni Ian dito, celebrate ka kasi na-celebrate. Birthday ko to eh. Ako ngayon. Ayan. Balik siya yun. Abalik. Nagpahinga ng konti yung dalawang boksingero dito. Nakatama na naman si Kit. Boom! Ah, mabilis talaga. Time! Grabe. Grabe, Ian. Ain't no script needed here. Para magpa-high, para magpa-viral, walang script. Laban na lang, boxing! Tuloy ang bakbakan. Ako, naliligaw na ako kung anong round na to eh. Dati, pinapansin ko pa yung ring girls. Ngayon, hindi ko na sila pinapansin eh. Hindi ko makita kasi yung ano eh. Ian Donaire, naka-blue. Dahan-dahan lumalapit kay Kit. Kit Garces, nakababa yung kamay. Tinaas niya, narinig niya ako. He's going to the body. Ito si Ian. And show of a little bit of, medyo may fatigue na rin ng konti. Factor. Umaabang ng counter left hook, kikita mo eh, no? Nakababa yung kamay, counter left hook. Papasok si Ian. Go. Uy, good right straight. Oh, uy. He's risking it. Nag-risk din eh. Mga wide shot, uy. Ayan na naman. Ayan na. Uy. When you risk a haymaker like that, you leave yourself open. Buti na lang, hindi ganun kasulito yung pa-counter. And now from a brawling kanina, medyo may kaunting technical na rin ito. Because they wanna conserve their energy. And there's two things that you can think of. If I'm Kit, man, what kind of punches would I still need to, you know, to give him? After all of those shots, he's still punching right back. Or if I'm Kit, man, delikado na ba ako? Kaya natin. Person, good call for not stopping the fight. Kinabahan na ako nung kanina eh. Yeah, that's why the referee are, you know, nasa loob sila ng ring, nakikita nila yung mga mata eh. Kung kumikinang-kinang pa. Bad body. It was the body that started it. And Kid going to the body again. Oi! Round 6. You know, they call this event Prime Fight 1. And this is a prime fight. Ito yung mga masasarap na part eh. Prime nga eh, di ba? Overhand. Kid Garces, Ian Donaire. But you know, ito yung mga ganitong laban na when you sad, pag naawa kami yung belt, pag mga ganitong laban, ito yung mapaproud ka sa sarili mo eh, kasi pinaghirapan mo talaga. On both ends, guys, ha? Both ends. And both still got a chance. Pero kung sa score, malamang-lamang si Kit. Ian Donaire may need to unleash that lightning, man. Uy, 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 uy. Nabubuhayan, napapatakbo dito si Kid Garces. Utilizing his boxing skills. And si Kid Garces, he has that because he has a long-time amateur record. Ha? Guys, FYI po ha. Matagal na amateurista to si Kid. Yeah, overhand. He've attempted that a number of times. You know the intention of that. Grabe. Sobrang na-enjoy ako. Salamat po ah. Kay Cholo, kay Genesis, kay Digo. Salamat sa inyo. Basta sa lahat sa inyo po. Thank you. Six na to. Six ha. Ingat. Sa dibdib yun. Mga bato niya, ano na, galing na talagang langit yung lightning. You know, if it struck. But Kid Garces needs to be careful on that one. He needs to make sure na maabangan niya yun. Tibay din, tibay. Good job, Ian Donaire. Wow. Legit fight. Seventh round. Basta ako masaya lang ako sa panonood ko dito, guys. Uy! Nakaka-counter. Nakaramdam, nakatama kasi. Pag nakakatama talaga ng isa, napupuhayin yung mga boxer eh. And they know it. Ramdam nila yan eh. Uy, nakabalik. Orong-orong. Bang. Dami nun ah. Mahabang na counter eh. Mahabang na counter. Maybe Kit should go to the body again. Yeah, he's doing it to the head. effective siya sa katawan eh. For ano naman, pa idonire naman. Okay din naman yung ginagawa niya, spin the aggressor. Ay, may parang may iniinta sa pasi idonire si ano ah. Kanina pa niya ini-stretch yung kung paa niya. Pero inaano niya oh. That could be, pag napansin niya ni ano, patakbo-takbo yun mo, or hindi siya makatak... Oy! Is that a problem? Is that a cramping? May cramping yata ah. Cramping ah. And that will limit his footwork. Ian Donaire needs to recognize that. Na hindi masyado makagalaw ito si ano. Nahirap. That is why he's not engaging. Kanina nakita natin, tinaas na yung paa ni ano eh, Garces sa corner eh. Cramping. May need a knockdown. And Kid Garces need to make sure lang na kayanin pa ng kanyang binti ang cramping niya. Just need to hold on. Ayan na si Lightning. Donoy! Right thing to do, clinch right now. Nakapag-impo kasi si Kit eh. Uy, left hand. And Donaire may need to really go for it. Ayan na nga, maaribas na. Uy, pagod na. Just wasting the time right now. Gusto sana niya ng knockout eh, kaso wala. Uy. Uy, binilangan! Knockdown! Binilangan pa! This is interesting! This is gonna be interesting! Binilangan ng knockdown and Ian Donaire na bubuhayan to. Na knockdown sa last round. That's a 10-8 round. Woo! Binilangan pare. Medyo mabilis yung pangyayari. Hindi ko nakita. But Ian Donaire looking to finish strong against Kit Garces. Overhand again. You know, galing. Hold on to your seats. 10 seconds na lang.
And the winner by unanimous decision, the new Australia Ice Champion, Kit Garces. We have the Olympics, Australia, Asia.